available. As your counselor, he gives you his undivided attention. As your counselor, he comforts you. As your counselor, he guides you in the right way. As your counselor, he enables you.
There is wealth in his name, mighty God. Jesus has been given the all power in heaven and on earth. He created it all. Incredible as may seem, the child and son is the mighty God. As the mighty God, he is not less than almighty. Revelation 1:8, I am the Alpha and the Omega. Who is, who was, and who is to come, the Almighty. Nothing is too hard for him.
There is worship in his name, Everlasting Father. If you know Jesus, you know the Father. As Father, he is life-giver. He has given us nature. If he is not God, it would be blasphemy and idolatry to worship him.
There is welcome in this name, Prince of Peace. Come to give us rest. Mian hisya aron sa paghatag nato og kalinaw. Ako ni Bisaya. Kay aron sa maklaro ba? Ako ni Bisaya. Ningon siya diha sa Mateo 11:28. Come to me, all you who are weary, weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Ingon siya pagsulti. Dool kamo kanako kamong tanan nga gibug-atan. Ikapuyan o papahunayon ko kamo. Letter B, naingon siya. No Jesus, no peace. Wala Jesus, wala sa'yong kalinaw. Letter C, there are areas of peace provided. 3, tulong kabahin sa kalinaw, iyang ihatag. Peace with God, kalinaw diha sa Dios. Peace of God, kalinaw sa Dios. Ang ikatulo, peace from God, kalinaw gikan sa Dios.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Isaiah 9:6.